Oh no, I don't have a thing, do I?
Brother, no!
Damn.
Left leg!
That was actually in the gameplay trailer. That part right there, and I just did the same exact thing. That's funny. Don't ask me how I remember specifics of the trailer. Yeah. But
as well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go. What's going on? Maybe it needs a little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, Bubba?
That's exactly what you should do in this situation. I quit. Sounds like a horrible idea. The thing that wants to kill you. Probably. Let's go right to its eye slash mouth.
This creature. The mining rigs. They're mistakes, Mimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. But thank you for saying it.
Here we go. This is nuts.
Come on, you great blubbering beast. Shoo!
It's not moving.
Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But... No. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off. Scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Better than they were.
It likes the wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May you provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
We going to Derlin's? Hope he'll be happy we fixed those rakes. This is the safety office?
Well, the sign a hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
Damn, come on, you're a little gross with Kratos, don't you think?
We're looking for Derlin?
You have an appointment?
No? Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Here to collect on something, pal. Think, parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get? You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come. Failed.
Faye is dead.
best of them are. One's left alive have to pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go. Take this.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. Two demerits for speaking the old father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Job.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Oh, sure. Thank you. I think.
To a mine beyond that mountain.
Ah.
Tyr! Durlan helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
Oh.
This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride. We can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother. There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Durlin! He didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Durlin's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. True believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there.